people who journal their feelings when they're going through painful times are vastly more resilient than people who repress and suppress. Opening up a journal and taking out a white, empty page for thousands of years, or certainly hundreds and hundreds of years, has been one of the best ways to process through pain and sadness when you're in the valley of darkness.